so proud. My mind is so unfocused. I see the things you do to me as great things I have done. And now you gently break me and lovingly. Ask you how many times will you pick me up when I keep on letting you down, and each time I will fall short of your glory. How far will forgiveness abound? And you answer my child, I love you, and as long as you're seeking my face, you walk in the power of my daily sufficient grace. At times I make mistakes and feel a bit discouraged, knowing that somewhere could do a better job. As I walk with you, I'm learning what your grace really means. The price that I could never pay was paid at Calvary. So instead of trying to repay you, I'm learning to simply obey you by giving up my sufficient.